No bold detailing, honor and integrity. Call or text 585-993-1636.
Here's Angela Miles with today's Business First Brief.
Topping our news, once again, the stock market is in a tizzy as President Trump tweets, more tariffs are on the way for China. The president plans to add a new 10% tariff on $300 billion of Chinese-made products on September 1st. Tech and retail stocks such as Best Buy tumbled on the tweet. The president calls this week's trade negotiations constructive, but says the Chinese have yet to restart buying American agricultural products as promised. Manufacturing in the U.S. is showing signs of slower growth. The ISM index, which measures factory activity, fell to 51.2 last month. That is the lowest reading since 2016. Layoffs are happening at Lowe's. The Wall Street Journal reports thousands of employees at the home improvement chain were told this week their jobs have been eliminated.
To find out where you can see us every day, go to businessfirstam.com.